Yeah, I have a really big accident on Pflanzgarten. I come over the big chunk from Pflanzgarten. The car, the air goes under the car, and all the car goes up in the air, and I make a lot of spins, but I don't know exactly how much is it. And the car comes to stop after 300 or 400 meters from there.
What do you think caused the accident?
Yeah, I think the air comes under the car. It's a jump. You come on in the fifth gear over the jump, the car lifts a bit, and then when the air comes under the car, so the car goes up, and but I don't know exactly what's in this moment was the point now.
You did a 6:22 on the lap prior to the accident. Do you think you were trying too hard, you were going too quickly, considering you had a 30-second lead?
No. I draw always the same line on this position, on this place. In my first part, the same, always the same line, and said, I don't know why it's with this accident now.